Gemini, welcome to your late March reading. Excited you're here. I love my Gemini readings. They're always so exciting. You guys just have cool stuff, I don't know, coming to you. Geminis are definitely on an upswing, I feel. Still kind of like at the tail end of the upswing, I feel, but it's like you're slowly kind of getting this like picture of a roller coaster. You guys are going up, 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 up. And it's kind of rough right now because it's like, you know, that gravity like pulls on you when you're kind of going up the roller coaster and there's all that fear and anxiety, like trying to go up to the top, you know? And then once you get to the top, it's like, oh shit. And then you go down and you have the most like the fun, most fun time of your life, unless you hate, you know, that kind of stuff. And then you like end up throwing up or whatever. But, you know, for the most part, most people have fun. And you get that adrenaline rush. Like, that's what I see for you guys, like, happening for your life right now is that roller coaster ride. You guys are on the up, going the up, 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 kind of building up that anxiety and that fear of, like, what's going to happen on the other side. But then, you know, you guys are about to get to the other side. It's going to be really cool. All right. So, anyways, this is for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. If this does not resonate for you, check your other placements or you can book a personal reading with me. There's all of my contact information is in the description box to book a personal reading. My website, Instagram, Facebook group, all of that. There's going to be an extended reading to this. So you can access the extended reading two ways, Patreon or a single time purchase. Patreon, you just get access to like all of my extended readings every month. You get bonus readings. You get discounts on personal readings. You get put into drawings for a free reading every month. Gear. Like, I mean, you get, there's one membership level where you get a tote bag with my logo on it. Okay, after 3 months of membership. So that's pretty cool. Anyways, all of that's written out in the description box for you below. So you can check that out. Not going to take up a ton of your time. Let's see what else. One more thing. Two more things. When you sign up at the $7.77 level on Patreon right now, you get a free 30-minute reading. Okay. Second thing, please hit the like button. Helps circulate my videos. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. I was trying to get to this 1,000 subscribers by the end of this month. I'm dreaming big. I'm a Sagittarius, so I'm like very optimistic, but at the same time, it's like a little realistic here with a Capricorn. Anyways, okay. But I need all the help that I can get. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, circulate this video. Help me get more views on the video so I can get more subscribers. You know, people watching my readings. And thank you so much for your support this far. I love you guys. All right. So let's get started. This is going to be a general reading. You know, could go into love, could go into other stuff. I'm just getting your general energy and like a general picture of what's going on in your life right now and seeing what you got coming towards you. The extended reading, we will focus on love and we will look at the energies coming towards you in love, okay? Some of this reading may end up focusing on love, but it depends where it goes. Okay, what is the overall energy for Gemini right now, Spirit? What is the overall energy for Gemini? Okay, we have victory in the reverse. So that's kind of what I was feeling was like, you guys are in that. Sorry, my nose rings are all crazy right now. You guys are in the uphill battle right now on the roller coaster, okay? Feeling a little less than victorious. You haven't gone over the other side and like, woo, yet, okay? You're kind of still like, I don't know if I want to do this. Feeling a lot of anxiety. Feeling less than victorious. Feeling not like you're not overcoming certain things, okay? You're about to overcome. This card is still here for you, okay? It's just going to flip at some point. Right now, it's in this energy, but this card is still here for you as an energy, and it will flip for you, okay? Yep, garden of the gate in reverse, okay? You're really fearful of stepping out of where you're at right now. You're fearful. It's just, there's a lot of anxiety right now, okay? The Garden of the Gate is about a girl who is unwilling to kind of move outside of her garden or outside of her gate. There's a whole world waiting for her, and she's just kind of hanging out behind the gate going, oh, I don't know. Okay. What other energies for Gemini? Angel of Balance in the reverse, okay? Door to Love in the reverse. Yeah, first chakra, indecision, third chakra. Okay. Here's the deal. Totally confirming the vision I was having for you guys of the roller coaster, you know, just kind of in that place, up, and there's a lot of panic and anxiety on the way up, a lot of fear, a lot of like, not sure where things are going, not sure if any kind of love is coming towards you, not really feeling like it is. I wouldn't be surprised if I see the Three of Wands come out, because I'm having the Three of Wands kind of energy like in my mind right now. It's like sitting there on the dock and you're kind of watching your ship come in, but it's kind of way out on the horizon, but you can see it. You can kind of see the shadows and you're like, oh shit, something is coming in for me, but like it's way out there and when is it going to be here? And it's not quite here. So yeah, there's a lack of balance and a lack of faith and a lack of like kind of going outside the comfort zone, not feeling quite victorious right now, not feeling like things are gonna happen for you, okay? Feeling less than victorious. With this Door to Romance in the reverse, I feel like what it is, what Spirit's telling me, yeah, so we got the okay, we have the Tower and the Four of Swords in the reverse. I feel like there's a huge transformative moment coming for you that's going to take you over to the other side of the roller coaster. This Door to Romance in the reverse, all it means is that there's some kind of stall right now, okay? There's like some kind of delay. There's a little bit of delay right now when it comes to this romance, okay? I was telling Taurus, like, basically all I could do is just, you know, shuffle and flip open the deck and I'd have my reading there. Yeah, indecisive, okay, not wanting to change or transform. Ten of Cups, Two of Swords in the reverse. Really, really wanting to come out of that indecisive energy and have that happy family. Yeah, but really struggling. It's like you're manifesting the happy family, but you're not there yet. You're manifesting the happy ending, but you're not there yet. But look, you are moving on from stormier waters. You are traveling to calmer waters. Excuse me. This is, could literally mean traveling or moving as well. Okay. So thank you, Spirit. What is Gemini's current energy right now? Oh, it is windy. I keep my window like partly open because of my sage and my Palo Santo. It makes me like really stuffed in my head and like pressure. So I have to keep the windows open. I don't really say to do it anyways because like the bad spirits will like leave. They don't want to, you don't want to trap everyone in, you know, all the spirits. I don't know. I don't freaking know. All that stuff seems a little woo-woo to me. I am doing tarot and I said that seems woo-woo. Some people are really superstitious when it comes to spirituality and I'm not as much. I'm just like, they feel like they have to shuffle the deck like 10 times and do certain like things. And I'm just like, Spirit's going to speak. Like, why do you have to shuffle the deck at all? Spirit's still going to speak and pull out the cards that need to come out. They're not sitting there waiting, okay, like 10 times and then your cards, then everything's ready. I don't know. Whatever. Everybody operates different. Okay. I am done rambling. I'm so sorry. What is the overall energy for... Thank you. Woo! Empress, baby. Yes. With the Ten of Swords on the bottom. Or sorry, Ten of... Yes. Yes. Woo, there's the Three of Wands. It's in the reverse, though. Okay, I told you. I told you, I told you, I told you. Three of Wands in the reverse just means that there's some kind of delay here, okay? You are in the Empress energy where you are birthing something. Something is, okay, I just got in utero. Like when the baby's growing, I'm like, Spirit, do I really have to say that? When the baby's growing and, you know, it takes like 9 months to grow and there's something growing in you, okay? Not literally. This is not like weird alien thing, okay? I hope I'm guessing the people watching right now have a good sense of humor because like I'm straight tripping right now with your reading, okay? But I'm not usually this weird. Okay. But the Empress, you got something growing, okay? Something is about to be birthed, or it's like growing to be birthed at a certain point, but it takes time. It's not like an overnight process. You don't grow a baby overnight, right? But there's something growing, okay? Ten of Wands, Ten of Swords. You're at the end of a cycle right now, okay? The end of cycles feel really shitty. And especially with the Ten of Swords and the Ten of Wands, this is like, I've been stabbed in the back, but I'm packing my bags and I'm leaving this place, okay? Ten of Wands is like, I am stressed out of my mind and I'm probably at the end of like what my rope and what I can do. In between that, we have somebody kind of rushing in or something like that to talk to you possibly, okay? Some kind of message or communication. A little impulsive as well. Okay, that could be you. It could be somebody else. It's Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. So I'm guessing, I think it's kind of you. Spirit's showing me, yeah, this is you. This is your energy wanting to like charge forward out of this icky energy. You're like, I'm so done with this shit. I'm so done with feeling this way. I'm rushing out of this. You know, the sword energy is very communicative, very thoughtful, very like, thinks a lot, uses logic quite a bit. Okay. And then we have the Hermit. So Virgo energy. You're definitely still in Hermit mode. Okay. You're still in a place of growing and changing and, going within, doing soul searching. Okay. But with these two tens here, you are coming to the end of a cycle for sure. And with this three of wands in reverse, there's a delay, okay, to what you want, but it's coming. It's coming. Like I said, this energy, this card is still for you. This is still your energy. It's going to flip eventually. I don't know if that makes sense, but that's always what Spirit gives me is like, this card is still their card. The Three of Wands is still happening for them. It's just a little bit delayed right now, okay? All right. So let's clarify these cards here. Thank you, Spirit. Let me clarify the Knight of Wands, okay. We have the Five of Swords in reverse. So you're rushing out of some energy that, like the Five of Swords can be combative energy or like trying to win at all costs. Like you got to be careful of fighting for your right, okay? And fighting for, this could be somebody else's energy, but this can also be yours. It's sword energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So I'm thinking it's you. I'm clarifying the Knight of Swords. So, but I feel like you're coming out of that energy where you're just done like fighting. You're done combating people. You're done trying to prove your point and prove who you are. Yeah, that's it. It's like you're okay. You're super done trying to prove who you are to people. You're like really over it. I don't need to prove myself to you. I don't need to fight with you to tell you who I am and what I, you know, what I deserve. Like I'm going to rush forward and I'm going to go after what I deserve and I'm not going to fight with you anymore on that subject, okay? If you're trying to prove to other people what your worth is, who you are, and what you're about. I feel like you're getting over that energy of like always trying to prove yourself, okay? It does have the energy of like trying to get the last word as well, of like, if there's somebody in your energy field that you fight with, or like somebody that brings a lot of drama, and you're constantly like trying to win the argument or whatever it is, you're getting over that. You're done doing that. You're not. You're moving forward in your truth. Okay. King of Swords in reverse. So this is interesting. Lots of swords energy with the moon on the bottom. Ace of Pentacles. Ooh, and the Fool. Six of Wands. Wow. Okay, there's something right under the surface. It's something that you can't see, but it's there. It's an energy that is like literally right under the surface that's kind of brewing right now, okay? It reminds me of this Garden of the Gate. She can't see past the gate. Or, I mean, she can. It's like there's the horizon, but she can't see what is actually out there. She has to like go to it. And that's this energy here. There's something that's kind of hidden from you right now, but it is a new beginning. And you are going to be asked to take a leap of faith, and it is going to be victorious, okay? Something is going to be very victorious. Now, I was going to say, clarifying, the Knight of Swords is the Five of Swords in reverse with the King of Swords in reverse, okay? So watch out for being just a little bit too quick to speak your mind, or like a little sharp, okay? You could be a little sharp. You could be in a little bit of like rushed energy or very impulsive energy where you're just kind of like blah, like lashing out is what I'm sensing, okay? So there could be some energy here where you're lashing out, but it's due to, it's right in the middle of these 10s. This is a very stressful 10. This is a very painful 10, okay? It's a very painful ending, very stressful ending. You're at the end of this cycle. The tens represent ending of cycles. The Empress is a new beginning, like birthing kind of energy. Some of you could literally end up like pregnant if you want that, if you're with somebody. Okay. I feel like a lot of you are single though. The Geminis that I'm talking to are single in hermit mode, went through some kind of painful ending. But this Knight of Swords here is very decisive, very focused, very driven. Okay, it's things that change and with great speed, or things that move with great speed. Unexpected changes, yeah. But also kind of defensive, okay? So what I'm gaining from the King of Swords and the Five of Swords in reverse is defensive, very defensive. And that's because of this ten of Wands and Ten of Swords energy. It's from any kind of pain that's in you that's trying to purge its way out, it has you in a very defensive mode, okay? And could cause you to be kind of sharp in your words, and just sharp in general, okay? So just be mindful of that. But I do see things progressing, okay? There's something bubbling under the surface here. Yeah, there's a new beginning bubbling under the surface. The Moon, the Ace of Pentacles, a new beginning. The Fool, a new beginning. Six of Wands, victory. And look at this. You got victory in the reverse here with this Oracle card. And then victory, the Tarot card here in the upright. So there is something brewing for you and you can't see it, okay? Because you're still trying to deal with this energy here. You're still trying to complete this cycle. So we're going to finish this reading in the extended. To go to the extended, follow the Patreon link below and read through all of your options. Or you can follow the instructions to get the one-time purchase, okay, of the extended. And hope to see you guys there. Okay, bye Gemini. You're going to be moving on from this energy, okay? And you're going to find your spark and your passion again, okay? Don't worry. You're going to find your spirituality again. You're going to find your spark and your passion again. And I see you making some kind of decision or like, tell me more about the Two of Pentacles in reverse. You could definitely end up making some kind of decision. Ten of Swords in reverse. Lovers in reverse. And the Six of Cups in reverse. Yeah, okay. This is something with the Father. Yeah, oh wow. Okay.